nuestros ojos. Se acerca su venida, se oyen ya los pasos del rey que se aproxima. La tarea aún nos queda.
Singing together this song, Alleluia.
Alleluia, 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 Alleluia. Yo descubrí que tú eres un buen amigo. Aleluya. Yo descubrí que tú eres un buen pastor. Un buen pastor. Yo descubrí que en tu gloria hay una luz que ilumina. Paz, misericordia, pureza y bondades, amor sin igual. Jesús. Aleluya, 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 aleluya.
Oh, yo descubrí que en ti existe justicia.
Aleluya.
Yo descubrí que en ti yo puedo esperar.
Esperar. Yo descubrí que tu gloria trae al perdido y errante paz, misericordia, pureza y bondades, amor sin igual. Cristo Jesús, quiero rendirte loores, quiero sentir tu querer, quiero sentir tu presencia.
Muchas gracias. Tú puedes traducirnos,
Roberto. All right, I'll translate.
Okay. Él va a ser nuestro traductor.
I'm going to be his translator.
Okay. Muy bien. Esta mañana estamos aquí porque Dios es bueno.
This morning we are here because God is good.
Y también estamos aquí porque una vez este servidor un sábado de mañana andaba buscando una iglesia.
And we are also here because one day, one Sabbath, he was here looking for a church.
Y buscando una iglesia, de repente me di cuenta que había una iglesia aquí buscando una iglesia hispana.
And looking for that church, I realized that there was a church here, but he was looking for a Spanish church.
Y cuando abro esa puerta, me doy cuenta que no era una iglesia hispana.
And when I opened this door, I realized that this was not a Spanish church.
Pero vi que el color se asemejaba a mí.
But I could tell that the color was similar to mine.
Y me sentí como en casa y en familia y me quedé aquí.
And I felt like I was in home and among family and I stayed.
Y es la familia de Dios.
And this is the family of God.
Porque la familia de Dios me trató muy bien.
Because the family of God treated me very well.
Y ese es el propósito de la iglesia.
And that is the purpose of the church.
Que la gente que llegue aquí,
that the people that come to this place,
nos sentamos como familia.
That we feel like we are among family.
Por eso estamos aquí todos juntos alabando el nombre de Dios.
Amen. We are here all together worshiping the Lord this morning.
Amen. So, vamos a introducirnos ahora. Mi nombre es Gamaliel Aparicio.
We are going to introduce ourselves now. His name is Gamaliel Aparicio.
Y canto la voz de primer tenor y estoy contento alabando el nombre de Dios esta mañana.
And he sings the voice of first tenor and he is happy to be here worshiping the Lord this morning.
Amen.
And let's go to my far left.
Hey, my name is Rene Ortega and I sing Grace today. And my beautiful wife is with me. Her name is Minerva.
And next we have...
Oh, my name is Javier Aparicio. I'm brother, blood brother with Gamaliel. So I'm happy to be here with you. We feeling like family, like he's a family of God.
Right.
We believe that.
And what voice do you sing?
Oh, I sing the baritone.
And you?
Baritone.
You don't say
bass. I sing bass.
Oh, okay.
Good morning. Happy Sabbath to everybody. My name is Roberto Sanchez, and I'm happy and excited to be here with you this morning, worshiping the Lord. And my wife and my two daughters and my boy are also accompanying us. My wife's name is Aurora Filipina Sanchez, because she is half Filipina and half Mexicana, but she's all mine. So we're happy to be here worshiping the Lord together with you this morning. I sing the second tenor, and we're thankful to be with you together. And my wife, she also sings too. Both of our, Rene's wife, Minerva, she is also a singer. She sings as a soloist, and they also sing together. And she also sings with another group called Hosanna Singers, where my wife also sings with Hosanna Singers, and she also sings as a soloist. And also, we also sing as a family, my wife, myself, and my older daughter. So we're very busy every Sabbath, but it's a blessing.
And my family is here too. My sister, my nephew, and girlfriend is here. So they're over there in the middle to my left. So welcome, bienvenidos también. Gracias.
This song speaks about there is no better place than to be in the arms of the Lord, where you can find peace and love.
Dios,
donde seguro estoy. La tristeza allí se va, la tristeza allí se va. En tu nombre es sanidad, por eso vengo a ti, buscando tu perdón, deseando tu verdad. Aquí está mi vida, oh Dios, escucha mi clamor. Yo quiero tu rostro ver, sentir como un bebé. En tus brazos, Dios, donde seguro estoy. La tristeza allí se va. Yo quiero tu rostro ver, sentir como un bebé. En tus brazos, Dios, donde seguro estoy. La tristeza allí se va. Yo quiero tu rostro ver, tu abrazo sentir como un bebé. En tus brazos, Dios, donde seguro estoy. La tristeza allí se va, la tristeza allí se va.
Estar en los brazos de Jesús.
Amen.
We're going to sing a song a cappella.
Cappella?
Yeah. Let's do an a cappella song. How many of you guys know the song? Well, actually, we're going to sing it in Spanish, though. But in English, I think it's called If You Ever Need the Lord. Is that what it's called? Or If You Ever Need the Lord. Something like that. We need to learn more songs in English.
Yes.
But we usually sing in Spanish.
This is our second concert in English, I think. So.
Well, we're not really singing in English, though. But we're going to sing the song, If You Ever Need It, in Spanish.
But Brother Pearson, where is Brother Pearson? Was he's the one who told me back there, hey, can you come and give us a concert? And at the beginning, I said, well, I can do it by myself, you know, I'm a soloist. But I said, no, brother, I can bring my quartet. And he said, okay, let's do it.
All right.
So, praise the Lord, we're here, you know? and we're going to do this song in Spanish.
That's right.
For you. It's a beautiful song.
Yeah, it's called in Spanish, it's called Si Tu Amas a Cristo, which means if you love the Lord. ¿Qué sigue? What's after that?
Si Tu Amas a Cristo,
te salvará. He'll save you. I have to sing it to say the words, but... Well, Liz, we'll just sing it right now.
Si tú amas a Cristo, te salvará.
Al cielo
Él te llevará. Sí, Él te llevará.
Al cielo pronto
Él te llevará. Amas a Cristo, te salvará.
Al cielo
Él te llevará.
y con los ángeles podrás estar.
Te cuida la mañana, cuida la mañana,
la mañana,
cuida la mañana, cuida la mañana,
te
cuida en la tarde, cuida en la tarde,
en la tarde,
cuida en la tarde,
te
cuida en la noche, cuida en la noche,
en la noche,
en la noche.
Si a su lado siempre estás, si tú amas a Cristo te salvará,
al cielo
Él te llevará, sí, Él te llevará,
al cielo pronto
te llevará,
hermano, si tú
amas a Cristo te salvará,
al cielo
Él te llevará. Y con los ángeles podrás estar.
Te cuida la mañana, cuida la mañana,
la mañana,
la mañana, cuida la mañana,
te
cuida la mañana, cuida la mañana,
cuida en la tarde, te cuida en la noche. Si a su lado, si a su lado siempre.
We're a quartet, not a soloist.
You kind of took off on your own direction.
My brother Pearson told me, hey, Gamaliel, can you do a concert solo? Yes, thank you. So that's what I'm doing now.
Well, we kind of left us like stranded.
I think there's a problem here.
There's a problem? Okay, what is the problem?
Can you explain what are you talking about? In the beginning, we talk about everybody worship together.
Yes.
And probably somebody's fault here. I don't know who.
Whose fault here? Can you
tell? Well, actually, I think it's their fault.
Their fault?
Yeah.
There's so many.
Yeah. I know it's only four of us, but maybe they need to worship together with us.
Yes.
Okay.
I think that's what we need.
You know, I hear their hands.
Oh, that's right. Yeah. I heard a couple of amens too.
Yeah.
But I think we need to hear more amens.
Yeah,
that's the reason I do that, to clear that point. So do it.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
All right. So maybe what we need is maybe a little bit of direction.
Okay.
When we're singing the song, we said, si tú amas a Cristo, te salvará. And then we say, te cuidan la mañana. Well, actually, maybe I should say what I'm saying, right? You guys understand what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Te cuidan la mañana means he watches you in the morning, or he cares for you in the morning. Te cuida en la tarde. He cares for you in the evening. Te cuida en la noche. He cares for you at night. And what would you say if I said, you know what? The Lord watches over you every day.
Amen. Amen.
All right. What would you say if the Lord watches over you in the morning?
Amen.
Okay, so that's what we need.
But it's not to...
I think...
I don't feel it.
Yeah,
they say, like, yes, amen. That's it.
Yeah.
No. I want to hear... Like, they're convinced.
Yeah, they're not really convinced,
yes,
that the Lord is watching over them.
Yes, so let's do it again, you know?
Right. Let's do it in Spanish.
Yeah.
Te cuida en la mañana.
Amen.
Oh, wow. You know, this side here is...
No, maybe they need a microphone.
Yeah.
All right, I think
okay.
They need...
I'm going to do this to you. I'm going to point this to you, and you're going to say amen. One, two, three.
Yeah.
See, that way.
They need a conductor.
That's why.
Okay,
listen. I'm gonna sing, and I'm gonna do this, and you're gonna say amen. Okay, listen. Ready?
Okay.
Te cuida la mañana, cuida la mañana, cuida la mañana.
Do you guys like it?
Yeah, it's better. It's an improvement.
It's not on time.
Let's do better. Okay, let's
practice. One more practice.
Okay.
Te cuida la mañana,
la mañana,
cuida la mañana,
te cuida la mañana,
cuida la mañana.
noche,
cuida en la noche, cuida en la noche,
si a su lado siempre estás, siempre estás. Te salvará
al cielo,
Él te llevará. Sí, Él te llevará
al cielo pronto.
Él te llevará. Amas a Cristo, te salvará
al cielo.
Él te llevará. Y con los ángeles.
Worshiping together, worshiping the Lord. This song is considered the national anthem of the Adventist Hispanic community. Más allá del sol.
Aunque en esta vida falteme riquezas, sé que allá en la gloria tengo mi mansión. Alma tan perdida entre las pobrezas de mi Jesucristo tuvo compasión. Más allá
I'd like you to learn this song.
Más allá del sol, más allá del sol. Repeat. A ver, vamos a ponerle una pausa ahí. Una pausa ahí. Okay. Más allá del sol, más allá del sol. Repeat with me, okay. Más allá del sol, más allá del sol.
Oh, you learned very fast. I like it.
So how many of you speak Spanish?
¿Cuántos hablan español?
¿Cuántos entienden español?
You understand Spanish.
Poquito. Muy bien. So I know my brother, he speaks good Spanish. Where is him? I don't see him. In the back. Okay. He came from...
He went to Dominican Republic.
Yes, and he learned Spanish. So many of you understand Spanish, but you do it very well. So, más allá del sol... Más allá del sol. Say again. Más allá del sol. Más allá del sol. Yo tengo un hogar. Hogar, bello hogar. Yo tengo un hogar. Hogar, bello hogar. Más allá del sol. So we're going to sing together. Enjoy together. This is a beautiful song. Please enjoy. Vamos. Vamos a cantar.
Puede impartirles plena
ella por su mano fue a prepararles a la Santa Nación.
Más allá del sol,
más allá del sol,
más allá del sol,
más allá del sol. Más allá del sol,
más allá del sol,
más allá del sol,
más allá del sol,
yo tengo un hogar, hogar, bello hogar, más allá del sol,
más allá del sol.
Amén.
Valles, llena con tu aroma mi vivir. Quiero que me enseñes a crecer y a ti mostrar.
Cristo brilla en mí, que tu amor.
mi error, te pido.
We sing this song for, actually for children. But what the Bible say? The Bible say all of us are children. So now we can feel like children, children of God. So we sing in Spanish, so. The song said in the coro, he said, yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus. You can sing with us, okay?
Cristo me ama. Esto sé. Dice así, pertenezco al Señor, pues soy débil, más fuerte seré.
Yes, Jesus.
Amén.
Ayúdanos, Señor, la senda a caminar y en toda situación poder en ti confiar. Esta es mi oración. En la oscuridad, luz a nuestro andar, gracia al caminar, fe para poder llegar. Que alumbre al corazón que tú nos das, que pueda como el sol las sombras disipar. Esta es mi oración,
esta es mi oración
en la oscuridad.
He created us. And the most sublime thought that we can think of is when we meditate upon Jesus Christ, Him who being the creator of the universe, Him the one that spoke the world into existence by just uttering a word. The Bible says that in Philippians 2:5, it says, let this mind be in you, which was also in Christ Jesus, who being in the form of God, thought it not robbery to be equal with God, but made himself of no reputation, and took upon himself the form of a servant, and being found in fashion as a man, he humbled himself and became obedient unto death, even the death of the cross. And you know, the wonderful and beautiful thing that we find here as being, all of us as being children of God and being ministers of God, because the Bible says that you and I are ministers. We are a chosen generation, a royal priesthood, and we are called forth to preach and to share the light of the gospel of Jesus Christ to everybody that surrounds us. And we find in this church, I find it interesting, the acronym that you guys have for Open Door. I was thinking, why, that's interesting, why is this church called the Open Door? They must have something specific about it. And as I was wondering about it, I was reading the bulletin, I was like, oh, here it is. Operating a personal evangelism network, directing others to our Redeemer. What a wonderful motto, what a wonderful message, just in the name itself. And I think, and I'm sure we all of us agree, that this church is taking forth that message through the way that you guys are impacting the community in this area. And we, as a ministry, as a Cuarteto Fiel, have been blessed in so many ways that we could spend all evening sharing experiences and stories of things that had happened along the way as we've gone from place to place singing and worshiping the Lord. We don't all live in the same place. My family and myself, we live in a little town called Crest. I said a little while back ago San Diego because that's the closest place that people would recognize, but we actually live in a little town called Crest, which is east of San Diego, up in the mountains. He lives in San Bernardino, out here. Javier lives in Tijuana, and Rene lives in Escondido. So, as you can tell, it's not easy for us to get together and practice because we all live like at least minimum 2 hours away from each other. But we have been blessed in a way that sometimes we just thank God for the many blessings that he has given us. On one occasion, we went up to, I forgot what it's called, Grizzly Flats, I think it's called, Grizzly Flats, up there, North America.
Leone Meadows.
Leone Meadows, yeah. How many of you know Leone Meadows? Anybody ever been there?
North of Sacramento.
Okay. North of Sacramento, San Francisco, up in that area. But we were invited up there to sing, and we got lost. We were using the GPS, but sometimes the GPS kind of directs you in different places, and we ended up being in the middle of the mountains, in the middle of the forest. We were actually literally in between a bunch of pine trees, nothing around us, no lights, no houses, but the GPS continued to say, continue 2 more miles and make a right. 2 more miles happen, and then it's like, continue 4 more miles and make a left. And it's like, okay, something's not right here. Anyways, we ended up, it ended up snowing in the mountains, and we had to get out and push the van, and we're driving in a small Toyota, I mean, not a small, but a Toyota minivan, a Toyota Sienna. They're not really made for off-roading. So we got stuck in the mud, in the snow. But thankfully, the Lord helped us, and we got to our destination, and we were able to, we actually still got there early, I think. So, so many stories of time after time where the Lord has guided us, and we just want to encourage you to let your light shine no matter where you are, and no matter how small you think your light is, let it shine, because you never know if your light is going to start somebody else's blaze. So, we want to finish up with the next song. We want to recall how Jesus Christ gave himself for you and for me on the cross, leaving the whole host of heaven, leaving the heavenly realm, and coming to this earth to die for you and for me on this cross. And this song is called the Yes, I Believe in Mount Calvary, on a hill called Mount Calvary.
Si yo creo en el monte Calvario, donde un día moriste por mí, sé que
stand together and let's sing this song together as we finish worshiping the Lord this morning. Soon and very soon, we are going to see the King, and then no more crying there. We are going to see the King. No more dying there. We are going to see the King. How many of you believe that this morning? Amen.
Soon and very soon, we are going to see the King. Soon and very soon, we are going to see the King. Soon and very soon, we are going to see the King. Soon and very soon, we are going to see the King.
One more time.
Soon and very soon, we are going to see the King. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, we are going to see the King.
No more crying there.
No more crying there. We are going to see the King. No more crying.
King. No more dying there. We are going to see the King.
Alleluia.
No more dying there. We are going to see the King.
Alleluia.
No more dying there. We are going to see the King. Alleluia. Alleluia. We are going to see the King. Alleluia. Alleluia. We are going to see the King.
Amen.
Brother.
Thank you. Music is the language of heaven. I think we all understood everything you sang.
Amen.
Beautiful. you know, as I was sitting next to my cousin sister, we used to sing in church when we were in kindergarten. She was saying that perhaps the concert is not complete without listening to the Sanchez family and the Rene duet. Please be seated. Could I put you on the spot?
Brother, I'm hungry. Yes, yes. Amen.
I'd like to ask my wife and my daughter Vanessa to come up here and sing the song. As we get the soundtrack ready, I just wanted to share a very quick testimony as to why we're going to sing this song. It's in English. You know, I'm sure every single one of you here knows this, but the instant that you decide that you are going to serve the Lord, that same moment that you make a decision to stand for the Lord and to do something for Him, at that same instant, Satan makes you his target. And he will do everything he can. He will attack you on the left and on the right in every single way that he can to discourage you, to keep you from doing whatever you're planning on doing. And what happens is he will attack you, which is what he did. He attacked myself, my wife, in different methods. There's not enough time to explain everything that went on. But when he was not successful there, then he decided to attack our children. And as a parent, the thing that hurts you the most is when your child is being under attack. And our oldest daughter here, Vanessa, she had some symptoms, some troubling symptoms, some pain. And when she expressed it to us, you know, we decided, well, we need to get this checked out medically. And once it was medically checked out, we found out that she had a tumor. And this tumor was growing very quickly. It wasn't a benign tumor, it was a cancerous tumor that was growing quickly, and it was in her breast, and the only alternative that we were given was, you know, surgical removal. And as a parent, we did not want that to happen. So we claimed the promises of the Lord, and we went directly to the throne of grace, because the Bible says that we could walk directly to the throne of grace and ask for help in time of need, and He will help us. And that is exactly what we did. We put ourselves in prayer. We did some changes in our lives, and we asked God to please touch our daughter. And we could say now that the Lord answered that prayer.
Amen.
And it doesn't matter how big your problem is, you can bring it to the Lord. It doesn't matter how small your problem is, you can bring it to God. And He will answer, and He will respond in ways that you cannot even imagine. So as you listen to this song, the title of the song is, If It Matters to You, It Matters to the Master.
When life lets you down and you feel more broken than whole, when the wounds go deeper than words and you can't tell a soul. I may not know what you're going through, and may not can make that high mountain move, but one thing I found that I really want you to know.
Gabriel walked into our congregation up to the last second. It's been a divine appointment.
Amen.
We praise God for your ministry. May God continue to bless your ministry. Let's pray. May the God of peace, who brought up our Lord Jesus from the dead, the great shepherd of the sheep, through the blood of the everlasting covenant, make you complete in every good work, working in you what is well-pleasing in his sight. Through Jesus Christ, to whom be glory forever and ever. Amen.
Amen.
There's not enough time to explain.
So they want to take a pictures from everybody.
The whole group.
We want to thank everybody. Thank you so much for opening the doors of your church and the doors of your heart to us. Thank you for being patient with us, and thank you for just worshiping together with us. Amen. Such a blessing to be here. We are very blessed to be here. And I think this church is a model and should be a model for many other churches. May the Lord continue to bless you, and I know He will, and I know He will multiply all the efforts that you guys are doing. The Lord will will make your work fruitful. May the Lord continue to bless you. And my wife says, plus we love your food.